When I first saw her on one of the events in 2011 in New York, that time she was in her gorgeous blue dress, I was amazed by how humble, simple, beautiful, kind, and at the same time dynamic she was. Then I thought, if I had a wife, she would have been the best person to share my life. And now, 4 years later, we're blessed to be together. Today is our happiest day. We're getting married. Today, I want to say that Nilufar will be the only love of my life. I love you, Nilufar.
Looking at you in a world of lies, you are the truth. And baby,
deep in my heart, I knew that one day I would meet the one who could make me the happiest woman in the world. Today, I'm so happy that I met him, and we're getting married. Dilshod is indeed so unique. He is the only one who can make me feel like I'm in a fairy tale. He is the only one who I never get bored with, and whom I can never stop loving. There is nothing that I cannot discuss with him. Every second we spend together is interesting, meaningful, and memorable. I love him so much. Show you the loveliness and what it does. You walked into my life to stop my tears. Everything's easy now. I have you here.
And baby, every time you touch me, I become a hero. Tell me that you love me.